if they're with the person. I love St. Teresa of Lisieux. This is not to say it's not true in any way, but I tell you this much, if you're looking for flowers, you're probably gonna find
them. Named Therese of Lisieux. On May 17th, 1925, Therese of Lisieux was canonized as a saint, and just days after—
Many years to writing a biography of her favorite saint, Therese of Lisieux, exulting in the incredible speed with which she was canonized, a saint that—